two of the Koopalings.
Wait, what? Who did this? I can't have these much kids. Yeah, Dad, so I have like, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so you have like 8 kids now. No! Oh my gosh, no. Ugh. I can't deal with 8 kids. Gosh. So annoying. Oh my gosh. Ugh. So annoying. Gosh. Well, I guess you could keep them. Yeah, thanks, Dad. Yeah, but if they break something, they're going out of here. Boy. Sweet, Dad. Guys, you get to stay as long as you don't break anything. Okay, guys, let's go play. I think we got kind of far. Yeah, dude. Yeah, Kamik.
Yeah, hopefully Batman didn't do it.
Lala.
Hopefully Bowser doesn't know that we did that spell.
Yeah, right. I go get him. Oh no, it's Bowser. Play cool, play cool. Hey, Kamik, hey Koopa. Hey Bowser. What'd you do to my son? Nothing. What'd you do? It was Kamik's idea. Honest. Koopa. Kamik did a spell. What spell? Oh, fine, I'll tell you. I did a spell where your son had brothers and sisters, so he could stop whining about him having no one to play with. Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah. But I'm gonna get you. Ow! Yeah, you better win. Oh, now I need to go get rid of these kids. What the guys, what'd you do? You broke everything here. Oh my gosh. Iggy, what are you doing? Iggy, what are you doing? I'm going to see. What happened here? Oh no. Got all set up. There we go. Down so they can't get out. Dad, do we really have to send them away? Look, Bowser Jr. They destroyed our home. So yes, they destroyed our home. So yes, we have to send them away. It's what they deserve. What they deserve. No one comes in my house and do it. But Dad, they were just trying to be nice. No, I'm not going there. Huh, boy. Oh yeah. Yeah, and take this off. Ship it away. Oh, I guess I don't never have anyone to play with.